This one a dumping. Oh, that puck was a dipper. A center ice flip shot. Dove as it approached. Crawford bounced up off the ice into the net. A goal from 100 feet away. Ties it.
Rusty Klesla just airmails this puck in. Look at it, it's on edge. It's going to hit about 5 feet in front of Corey Crawford and then just jumps right over the glove. It's one of those unfortunate bounces, and it's almost one of those you see in baseball a lot where it's that in between an infielder.
Yeah.
Do you let the...